calm. Stay calm. Relax. Relax. We're just here. We're just here. We just wanna check us out. Let's check us out.
No, Matt. They're gonna hurt us.
Just walk slow. It's okay. Come on. It's okay.
If we do manage to get someone on the radio, then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first. Kidding.
I can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably.
missing.
After tonight, her disappearance makes more sense.
Hopefully someone's not a psychopath.
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's here! He's running!
Let me think!
Don't think, you idiot! Just get me out of here!
What the fuck is your problem? Why are you being such a bitch to me?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it, really.
From now on, you either treat me like a person or I'm out. Get it? Say it.
What?
Say you'll treat me like a goddamn human being.
I treat you like a goddamn human being. Okay, you're a person.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now will you now please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, Matt, just do something.
I'm coming. Here.
Oh, Matt!
I don't want to tip it.
She wasn't up there?
I don't know, I didn't see her.
She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
What is going on around here?
Chris.
Steph, what?
I just want to say. What happened back in the shed? I know how hard that was, Josh, with your friend.
Thank you for saving my life.
I'd do it again.
Of course. Ash, you all right?
Yeah, I know. You and Josh were close. Chris.
Chris.
What happened here?
I'm no forensics expert. But it looks like it was thrown.
Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
No, you are wrong. I saw it, and I am sure, Chris.
All right. Maybe you did see something. Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else.
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go.
I don't think so. I don't know. How did everything go? Everything around here, slamming candles out of nowhere.
Inspector. Ashley, I think you're kind of ignoring what's really happening here.
Don't tell me.
See that translucent white
figure just passing right by us. I'm not imagining things.
Yeah, well, I saw things too. I saw what happened to Josh in the shed. No, that's what I'm worried about.
Oh, Chris. I know.
You know what I'm really worried about? Okay, I'm worried about Sam. What's happened to her? There's some maniac out here. Then she could be dead too.
Don't say that. Please. Chris.
Ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw a ghost, and it looks like